This is a demonstration of what you can do with the ChromeVox API. In this demonstration, I'm going to use some JavaScript to change the default behavior of the ChromeVox screen reader. What I'm going to do is I'm going to change the default behavior for how ChromeVox handles headings in this case. So now when you're browsing your headings by going to the next or the previous heading, instead of ChromeVox announcing the heading text and that you're on a heading level 1, it's going to read some custom text that I've provided for it. So I'm going to use the ChromeVox key plus the N and the P for next and previous, and then the H key for heading. So if I go to the next heading,
you have jumped to the next heading, which is called What Does This Site Do?
So you see, instead of just saying heading, I had it say you've now jumped to the next heading. If I go to the next one,
you have jumped to the next heading, which is called What Will You Experience on This Site?
And I can go back headings.
You have jumped to the previous heading, which is called What Does This Site Do?
Now, one of the other things I've done on this page is I've changed the default behavior for when you do try to go to the next and previous heading. ChromeVox doesn't always take you to the next or previous heading now. In fact, when you try to go between the third and fourth headings, it's going to sidetrack you and instead take you to the picture of the penguins, even though you've requested that you go to the next heading. So I'm going to go to the next heading.
What, you have jumped to the next heading, which is called What Will You Experience on This Site?
Now when I try to go to the next heading,
you are not ready for the next heading yet. First you must spend time frolicking with the penguins. After that you may go to the next heading. Image penguins frolicking.
Now I'll try to go to the next heading.
You have jumped to the next heading, which is called Why Does This Matter?
And it does the same thing if I try to go backwards.
You are not ready for the previous heading yet. First you must spend time frolicking with the penguins. After that you may go to the previous heading. Image penguins frolicking.
And I'll go back one more.
You have jumped to the previous heading, which is called What Will You Experience on This Site?
So again, using JavaScript and the ChromeVox API, I was able to override what the default behavior is for the screen reader so that when you try to go to the next or previous heading, instead I can reroute you to anywhere I want you to go on the page. To see why all of this matters and why it's important, please go read my blog post, which is linked to in the description for this video.